One reason banjos are so hard to come to tune is that the head is flexible. It's not a solid piece of wood. So as you tighten one string or loosen one string, it changes pressure and everything else shifts. So just that's kind of the joke, is how do you get a banjo in tune? And the answer is prayer.